Breaking Glass 2. Well, I don't necessarily see it, but that's besides the point. My point is, we're back on this, and we're going to be doing Tales of Story. And sorry for not uploading in a few days. I mean, well, by that I mean I haven't recorded in a few days, and my upload schedule is so messed up anyway that you probably haven't even noticed the difference. But my point is, it's because I've had like a really bad burrow. I might sound a bit different in this video, but I think I've got over most of it, or at least it's fine now. But yeah. So we're going to be doing Tales of Story. Because why not? We might get on to Tales of Stories after, but I don't know, we'll see how it goes. But I just unlocked Tales earlier, I played it like once. And I unlocked Towel and Gogeta as well, so yeah, I might do videos on that. I've only really done videos on the Z Fighters story, Gogeta, Vegeta, that lot. And just a random video on Tales now, because yeah, no one really appreciates Tales. We're all just hyped about Black after Dragon Ball Z. You know, everyone just forgets to put Tales with... Oh yeah, I beat him already. Everyone just forgets Tales was the original Goku Black. I mean, just give Tales Super Saiyan Rose, make him really powerful, and there you go, you've got Black. But, yeah. So, what do you guys prefer, Tales or Black? Like I said, I prefer... Better. Tails? I don't know. Tails didn't really have as much backstory. We're not giving it either as Black, at least not yet. Oh well. After fighting Chaozu, we're going to fight Frieza, because that makes sense. So, yeah, we're fighting Frieza, because we all know Tails would totally stand a chance against Final Form Frieza. Totally. Totally not. That was obviously... That sub was obviously wrong. He said... Saiyajin, which is saying, and it doesn't sound at all in the sub. Subtitles. He said monkeys. I wonder how many other translations have faith. No, they probably just changed it slightly. Oh well. The barrage, but since the name of that attack just gets longer every game. But it's short in zero, so I guess it came after, but that's besides the point. The A3 of my feet, and he knocked me out of it, so... So I didn't even get the power boost. Yay! Let me go Super Saiyan. Wait, does Frieza's health regenerate? Oh my god. Let me go Super Saiyan. Who's high position of us two? I hope they do put all the movie characters in it. Like, we need like Super Angle 13, Bojack. Even, you know, we need Dr. Wheeler. Okay, I wouldn't care if he wasn't in it. We need Ozo, though, even though I know they're not Galadin. Who knows who Ozo is? Let me know in the comments if you know who he is. Without googling it, you idiots. Nope. He's a spammer. Freeze it, you're a spammer. Oh god, nope. I think we're gonna have to try the other path, because this one's just too damn hard to complete. No. Okay, that's the supposed guy, that's Yusuf. His health! How do we beat him? Are we supposed to beat him, or are we supposed to spam ultimate? I think we're supposed to spam ultimate attack until he dies. Meteor Burr, come on. Meteor Burr. Yeah, first time. First try. Oh, so that's Tails attack. Everyone uses that attack in the game. Ooh, Frieza's not regenerating. And I have less than a minute left, but, you know, I think it's time for another of that attack that everyone has. You can tell it's HP Tank HP when they use that. I mean, there is one difference between this and Tank HP. Tank HP's better. Shot fired. And I mean, what minutes is it? Yeah, Frieza, you're a spammer. I'd say we did quite good, honestly. Wait, what? Oh, his perk, yeah. Yeah, we somehow won, but... No. Nope, that's like impossible for us to win. But yeah, I haven't done a Raging Blast 2 video in a while, and you guys seem to like them. Have I done any videos on Raging Blast 1? I think I did like one live stream. We're gonna try this. We're not gonna give up. We're gonna try the Tien route. We're gonna fight Tien, who's doing the Kikoho, aka the Paradox Beam, because it's triangle and it creates a square circle. A square creature. No, let's fight Tien. Yeah, kick him in the face. Isn't it weird how centipedes don't heal anyone like Tien's or Krillin's scars? Oh well. I guess it's just that it looked cool. And he dead. Yeah, with that like stupidly over the top camera angle trying to make him look cool. And look down on you. Honestly, Tails does really remind me of Black from Dragon Ball Super. Well, we need to give this guy like pink hair, okay, I'm sorry, rose hair, and make him transform into Super Saiyan Rose. Unlock a BGM called Dance to the Tower, great. 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 Who cares? Honestly. Okay, so wait, that was the tier first. We got the Krillin and Yamcha stage. No. Have we got the near death seal thing? Please say we do. Under there. I've got a lot more of these than I expect. Special item? No. Defense item. I wonder what the health of S does. I'm gonna equip that for this, see if it works, because these starting near death missions just suck. I'm still gonna spam ultimates because that's the only way to win those. Oh come on, you all know you have. Don't judge me, you all have done it. Shut up, you haven't done it. Oh, it doesn't work, of course. I know there's a thing you can get, but I can't remember how you get it. Well, can't remember, no, I never knew in the first place. But there's a way to get where your health doesn't do that. If you guys know, let me know in the comments, please. No, I'm gonna do this without doing that just charge thing. The charge. This might take a few attempts. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. I might edit some of these out. Oh, of course, no. Of course, that's good thing. What? Move your best. Yeah. This is payback. I can't believe that beat me yet. Well, technically, yeah, sure. Boom. Like, I was on barely any health. Please work. Oh, damn it. Come on. I'll beat you up to, Here we beat Yamcha. All we got is Krillin. Really? Krillin. Okay, come on. I mean, you weren't holding back. I was holding back to start with. What? Me and us. Yes. Oh, I'm such a pro, so I managed to do this. Okay, I'm joking. My opponent's a Yamcha and Krillin, and all I'm doing is spamming with their attacks. What? No, if you're coming, how would. Wait, who won? Yes, I won! I won. Yes! I'm a pro at this game. I have to scout it. You get like knocked off or something. Charles is awesome. Yeah, move to I'll dig your grave. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna dig your grave for you. Cause yeah, we'll get rid of that thing. We don't want to cheat. There. I think that's like the first time I've actually customized a character. Maybe I should do that more often, you know, give him some OP moves. I wonder who the final battle's gonna be against. I wonder if it's Goku. Tells you, not Piccolo. Who would win? I think Tails or Scout Vegeta. If I remember, it was Tails was a strong. Goku had to use times 10 Kai against Vegeta, I think. And he only had to use times 4 against Vegeta. I mean, yeah, he didn't beat him at that, but. You know, I think the Tails would beat Scout Vegeta. And possibly Vegeta from the Freezer Saga. But. Maybe not from the battle with Freezer. Maybe not that Vegeta. But yeah, who would win actually? Tarble or. Let's just say a rabbit skip. No, I think Tarble is actually stronger than people say because. Many people try and compare it to rabbits, but. Those Abra and Tado, I think their names were. They were both on this level of first form Freezer, and Tarble managed to give him some trouble. So he's gotta be strong in comparison, a bit. Maybe at least level of Vegeta when he arrived around. Maybe the Tarble versus Tails, I wonder who would win. Probably Tails, because Tails is stronger, I guess. Yeah, Tails has always just been an awesome underrated character. So, yeah. Oh yeah, and am I the only one who thinks that Kaba after Dragon Ball Super is like pretty much Tarble? He is Tarble. He is the canon version. Wait, Tarble's canon. Yeah, if you didn't know, Tarble's canon. Finally, a battle that actually happened rather than like. I know that Kui's final battle, you fight like Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta, like. Okay. Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta. I mean, I've managed to win that. You're not technically from Earth, you're technically from planet Vegeta. I mean, you're a liar. Oh, okay. Already using the character, are you? Oh god, it's Super Saiyan God Goku. It would be cool if, like, Vegeta, Nappa, Tails, and Raditz really showed up in the same saga. I'm surprised they're not doing that with the other two. I mean, well, I guess they've got to keep the Raditz battle the same, and they're making Tails up the Freezer saga, so. I love our levels are BS. Okay, I'm gonna lose. What's even going on? Was he supposed to use Raging Soul or. Like, is that part of the like, how they programmed it for the battle to go? Maybe I'm supposed to lose! I'm joking, I'm not supposed to lose. Alright, that's it. Let's just pretend it never happened and try again. Mark. Charge. He had a pink aura. I wonder if... Well, Super Saiyan Rose! He kinda, because of the aura and... Okay. You see we have Super Saiyan Rose Pearl versus Super Saiyan God Goku. This is pretty much the battle for Super, right? Right? Yeah, we got the Super Saiyan Rose versus the Super Saiyan God. And he's still beating me. I mean, raging. Yeah, raging mode sucks anyway. For anyone who uses it. Maybe I just suck at the game. I was doing better when I was playing this game earlier. You're gonna have to just trust me on that one. Kill Driver. Sort of awesome move. Man. Who's hyped the players? Like, oh, can see that too. What are the characters that you guys are most hyped for? I mean, I'm probably most hyped for Goji, Gigi, Ember, Turtles, the rest, but mainly those though. And Cooler. Cooler's cool. But, yeah, Cooler is cool. I wasn't even trying to make that pun. A very bad pun. A very... okay, it's just explosive. Maybe it is supposed to happen. I hate Raging Troll, Goku. I'm not trying to use Raging Troll. I'm trying to use my ultimate attack. Like this. Apparently I was holding back in the flip. Oh, come on. No. No. No, Goku, you don't do that. No. I'm terrible at this game. Yay. Let's try it for the third time. Why is your aura like that? Why is it strong? Yeah, not fair. Mark. Oh, come on. No. You're not going to beat me in spirit bomb. Isn't that how Goku beat Turtles? Yeah, he took the energy from the tree of might and created a spirit bomb to kill Turtles, right? I wonder if in Xenoverse 2 they're going to have, like, the Turtles movie as a fight and then have him show up on Namek as well. Nah, don't think that way. I think how much just know he can show up on Namek. Same with the other movies. Like, they'll have, like, Janemba probably in the Blue Saga. They'll have all the androids show up at the same time, and Broly. Because Broly was in that time. And, you know... No, charge. I will not let him... Nope, take him down before he goes Raging Soul. Okay, he didn't do Raging Soul. Come on, ultimate attack. I didn't even know you could do ultimate attack for like the first half of the time that I had this game. I had this game a while, well, I think I had like a year and a half. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, we might. No, wait, we can't. Why can we do Gaioken? It's weird how, like, in this and Tekken, like, in that lot, they only have Gaioken, like, not as transformation, like, as an ability, a tech, well, less technical what it is, but so is Super Saiyan. So, yeah, we just completed Tales of Story. I wonder if we have unlocked. Yeah, custom unlocked, Dragon Ball unlocked. Maybe I should bring back online fight. No, I only ever did that one match with Dylan and... I don't really speak to him much anymore, so... I'm not even sure if he has his Xbox 360, I should ask him. But I don't know, maybe I could find some subscribers. If I had any. Anyway, we have like Demon King Deborah. So, yeah, I think I might actually end this video here. So if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to like, comment and subscribe. Leave who you want me to complete... I'm not making any sense. Put in the comments who you want me to play as in the next video. And whenever that next video is. And yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. And sayonara.